Welcome back to ICI's SEMA Showcase. I am Kelsey Self, Marketing Coordinator for ICI Innovative Creations, and I'm here with Jesse Brown from Raptor Series. He's one of their sales reps. So tell me a little bit about Raptor and what you guys do.
At Raptor, we manufacture, for the last 12 years, I believe, we've manufactured running boards, side steps like that, bed rails. This year, we're launching our new wheel line, which is actually here below. And we're really excited about it. We have two different lines, a 311 and a 5150. With one's a 311 being a matte finish, 5150 being more of a glossy finish. So really excited about that this year. And we've had a positive response so far.
Well, that's great to hear. I didn't know about your new wheel line. So it's a great market to get into. So
it's a new adventure, but we're really excited.
Yeah, and the wheels on this truck really look great. All right, Jesse, so let's talk a little bit more about this truck. Tell me what it is and what you guys have done to it to make it look so great.
Well, this is a 2009 F-150 that we basically stripped down. We had it in the show a few years ago. We wanted to basically overhaul it. So we've had lots of sponsors, and I don't want to miss anybody, that have pulled together and really helped us out by getting all these parts. So one of those being ICI with the Magnum bumpers. And it's really all kind of come together to make it almost like an assault-type vehicle.
Yeah. Well, it really does look good. So, we're glad to be a part of this. Just tell me a little bit more, what kind of stood out to you about the Magnum bumpers compared to some of the other bumpers that are available?
The Magnum bumpers really had a nice fitment, and we wanted something that was durable. They looked really tough, and that's what we were trying to achieve. The name Raptor Evader, we wanted like an assault type vehicle. And, when we had the vehicle almost done, it looked great, but when we put the bumpers on, it really brought it together and just gave it that tough vibe that we were going for.
All right, so thanks again, Jesse, for being with us here today. We really appreciate your time. And this Ford Raptor, the Raptor Evader, really came out great, and we're so pleased to be a part of it. So thanks again, and thanks for having us.
Yeah, thank you, and thank you for the sponsorship.